In this video, we have given that the perimeter of a right angle triangle is 6 times the smallest side. If alpha is the smallest angle, then we have to find the value of tan alpha. So, we have given a right angle triangle. And suppose this side length is A, this side length is B, and this side length is C. And this angle is alpha. And alpha is the smallest angle. So the side opposite to a smallest angle will be a smallest side. And according to the question, perimeter is equal to 6 times a smallest side, that is A. And perimeter is equal to A plus B plus C, that is equal to 6A. And it is A plus B plus. And by Pythagoras theorem, we can get C is equal to root under A square plus B square, that is equal to 6A. Or we can get root under A square plus B square is equal to 6a minus a is 5a and minus b. And if we square it both side, then we get a square plus b square is equal to 5a square is 25a square plus b square minus 2 into 5a into b is 10 times ab. And b square will get cancelled and we get 10ab is equal to 25a square minus a square is 24a square and 1a will get cancelled and we get 10 by 24 is equal to a by b. So, tan alpha will be equal to perpendicular, that is A, by base, that is B. And A by B is equal to 10 by 24. So, tan alpha is equal to 10 by 24 or it is 5 by 12.